But normally, it's great having a real estate partner. Times are tough. You can share the load. You can keep each other, you know, keep each other motivated. But then there's days like today where your real estate partner loses a bet to the broker and has to spend 24 hours in Walmart. So guess who gets to do all the work today?